We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
Oh, let me get some flesh to like this.
Please, can I open it
soon?
Go ahead.
I don't want to. Open your present. Open your present
then.
Open your present and let's see what you got.
Yes! It was what I wanted.
Oh, brilliant. Zizi, yes. Open your present then. Zizi?
Looks like Santa was listening.
Yeah. Zizi.
Hey. Zizi. Hey. Come, let's open your present. Zizi. Present. Mama, look at your present. Ooh. Let's see. Oh. This one. Yeah. Oh. Ah. Cool.
Yes.
Wow.
Animal Crossing.
Animal Crossing. Wow. All right, okay. That's
is that
your,
what you want
to do? Nintendo Switch game. Right. So a lot of game time today.
We got a car. We got a car.
No,
this is obsessed with
this car. Okay, exactly. I don't know what Zizi loves. You got the backpack. Okay. So what are you going to use your backpack for again?
School.
You have another, you have one, your back, your school bag already.
Yeah.
So sometimes you take these, or you take, you carry these along with the other one. Ah. The other one is anyway.
Cause.
There you go.
Yeah.
Anyway,
let's
put this away.
Chanel number 5. Yay, thank you. Thanks.
Oh, smells good. I'm on now, Mike. We need to walk with time. So, you have less than.
Yeah, we're
gonna
let's come, let's take a picture.
You've
changed out of your
I've pictures. Changed now, but the time, I walk with time.
There's no way your pajamas.
No, I'm not wearing my pajamas
again.
Wear
your pajamas.
I'm not wearing
it again.
So,
no,
Merry Christmas.
Guys, we are getting ready to go to church. And I am running late, but I just thought I'd quickly give you guys a few things. And I'm whispering because the maker will kill me if he knows that I'm vlogging. Oh, where's my perfume? Yeah. I just wanted to quickly spray my perfume before I head out. Because this perfume smells so good, guys. Church service today was really nice. I enjoyed that last Christmas song that they sang. What did you enjoy it?
Sorry,
Oh, yeah.
I loved it.
Let's sing it, guys.
That's one of my favorites. I've just heard that Christmas song for the very first time, but I really loved it. It's Christmas. The angels are singing. Now, sing with me now. And I know the reason. The Savior is born. It's Christmas. The bells are ringing, and I feel like shouting joy to the world. I really loved it. Like, this is my very first time hearing this Christmas carol. Mm-hmm. I think it's gonna be my favorite now. And then they also did the popular Go Tell It on the Mountain, Over the Hills and Everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Woo! No. You're such a vibes killer now that you've gotten older. When you were younger, you would have been singing along with mommy. Is that sorry?
Later.
It's too long.
I said this table still looks like it's 200.
Okay.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Yeah, well, darling.
Thank you so much.
How are you guys over there? Hello, come on, look, come and say hello. They have people, so many in the background, so you don't just say cursorily. You know, it's not cursory hello, and then,
yeah,
so.
Merry Christmas.
Well, I suppose you guys have spoken with MJ, have you?
Yes.
Hello.
Zizi, come and say hello, come and say Merry. Okay, Zizi.
What do you call it, Abby?
Zizi.
Chocolate. No, come, this is the last eat right, sir. We eat food.
Merry Christmas, people!
You can crack him out of the window. Okay. Alright, champagne glass. Can we get some champagne glass?
Me, I'm not gonna have champagne, like I say, you know.
No,
I'm
sleep
now.
Is that not good?
In my evening, so.
That's alright. Just toast and then give me our drink. Toast then give me our drink.
Click on it.
Drink for Matt as well. Toast pour enough and I'll drink it. Don't worry. Don't drink it. Just.
You're happy.
Oh, what? You could be a good one. Can you happen, Marka? It's Christmas. This mask can't have as easy happen.
Okay. Cheers.
Cheers.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Hopefully next year, Matt, the whole family will be here.
Yes.
So guys, we are done with our Christmas dinner. And now I'm about to do the dreary dishes, you guys. I've just been there staring at the dishes, but you know, the dishes won't do themselves. Mama's gonna do it. Honestly, these are the times that I missed, you know, back home. Because I know that if I was back home now, you know, I would have, you know, sisters, cousins, you know, little younger ones around. All I need to do is supervise the cooking, you know, maybe supervise the dishing. And I have no business with dishes. They will take care of the dishes and everything. But, you know, life abroad, now we do everything. You do the cooking, you do the dishing. And you still do the dishes. Like, I don't have a problem with cooking and all of that, but it's that dishes part, so it's hard. But then I realized that, you know, the best way around it is to just get it done. Like, just do it, because the more you keep staring at it, it's gonna be there. It's not gonna do itself. The dishes won't do themselves. So yeah, I'm gonna finish doing the dishes, and then after that I'm gonna get the party crackers down so that, you know, we can pop it, and hopefully there are some games in there so that we can play some games. So stay tuned.
And his feelings, that thing hitting right though. I never said that I would spend the night though. Now why you mad for? You know how it go. And if I ever wrote I love you shit, that must have been a typo. Now you know iPhone Siri, she be correcting niggas. You write a message, it be different by the time you send it. Now why you acting, boy? You knew I was savage. I told you from the gate, you could taste, you can't have it. Then I considered your feelings and didn't walk out on you. But I'ma tiptoe right about your bedroom. Oh baby, now what's with all the attitude? Put a smile on, honesty is good for you. You really bugging,
okay.
You mad for nothing.
We're about to pop the party crackers. Let's go. Let's go.
See that. Yeah, right. Okay, here we go. Oh, we don't have so many of this.
Okay, you pop your own. What's the question? They pop now. That power is there. But then you pop yourself.
Yeah.
You don't waste the moment now.
Yes.
So.
Wait, we need to.
Where's the question?
The question is here.
How does good king Wenceslas
When Wenceslas likes the pizza, is the name of the king.
Oh, King Wenceslas.
Wenceslas.
Oh, it's a name.
Yeah. Okay.
Wenceslas.
One that dips the pan.
Okay.
And even. Well, I would say he likes it deep. Yeah, deep pan. What, so what's the answer then?
That's the answer that you have already answered.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I don't want to deep pan, crisp and even.
Yeah, that's
what was your question?
Oh, go on. This is
push.
Which
famous... Oh, Zizi, come on.
It's here, yeah.
Drag it.
Yeah.
Oh, no. It didn't make any noise again. Oh.
Which famous playwright was terrified of Christmas? Noel Coward.
So this one says, why is everyone so terrified of the North Pole?
Because it's too cold. Is that the answer? No, I said because it's too cold. Perhaps
50% you got the answer.
What does the beaver say to the Christmas tree?
Nice growing. Oh, okay.
Nice growing.
Okay.
So, where is the next? Next? Where is it then?
You know, you have to be used to it.
Where is it then? Where is it then? Is it finished?
No, I think we need to pop this. So, you need to have to pop that. Huh? Is it popped?
I thought they have popped
okay.
it.
Okay, no, hold it there. Where?
Okay, that's the thing that
That's it. You know, they have something like match boss.
When you do it, it will just match.
But don't hold this close to the manual. Don't bother.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. I see.
You guys are not wearing the hats. You know, what is going on?
Oh, you have the Christmas hats.
Yes, now.
Where is the poppy?
The city hats.
Yeah,
there's one here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so, and then we need features for that.
Oh.
How many
will
have
that? Yeah, it's hiding inside though.
Guys, the rest of the day was a blur. I somehow managed to give the kids a bath and send them to sleep and also found myself on my bed. And that's all I can remember. Merry Christmas. See you in the new year.